I feel bad for this crew being blown sideways when they're on holiday trying to have fun, but you have to do something. Use tons of engine power to get out of there or squirt the bow up into the wind. Better yet, drop an anchor if the marina allows it. Or finally, if you have to nestle against the other boat, that's okay. Just do it under control. Stay parallel to it with lots of fenders.